Odessa College will host the NIRA Southwest Region's first rodeo of 2022 beginning tomorrow night. Opening the calendar year at home carries expectations, not only to win, but also to be a good host.
I think there's always a little pressure in your own hometown, but it's also a lot of fun as well. Odessa College always puts on a really good rodeo from the stock down to all the athletes who compete.
Schools all over the Southwest will be coming to challenge the Wranglers in their home arena. Many will have hours-long drives to reach Odessa. That could be a leg up for the team that's been practicing this week in the same place where they're competing and who don't have to worry about travel plans.
For sure, I feel like it's an advantage, not having to drive and wear yourself out driving and finding places to stay and this and that and all the extra stuff that comes with leaving home.
The Wranglers won't have to travel far to compete this weekend, but hosting a rodeo comes with other responsibilities. Managing the livestock and putting up all the piped fencing are part of the week of prep, and the team will continue to manage the rodeo's logistics during the weekend. While it's a lot of extra work, the team sees hosting as a chance to show off the program to the region.
It's a lot of work to get this all set up and going, but it's a blast, you know. Try and put off the best show that we can and show our talents as well.
The Wranglers aren't letting themselves be too comfortable in friendly territory. Even with more on their plate this weekend, when everything gets boiled down, this team is trying to accomplish one thing and one thing only: win.
It's just a home rodeo. Nothing changes. You still got a job to do, no matter what. Setting up, tearing down, putting on the rodeo itself, you still got a job to do. There ain't nothing different.
I do expect a lot out of these kids this weekend. Not only will they be competing, but they'll be helping put this rodeo on. There's a lot that goes into this, but they're ready for it, and I expect big things.